once there was a poor old little widow, a donkey being all that she could claim. And though it's sad to tell it, came a day she had to sell it, for she didn't have a penny to her name. She took her ass to Dover, she took her ass to Dover, she took her ass to Dover for to sell. Though she didn't want to do it, she was simply forced into it, so she took her ass to Dover for to sell. She put her tired old donkey on the market, she had it combed and curried clean and neat. But no one cared to monkey with her cotton-picking donkey, so she felt she'd have to carve it up for meat. She took her ass to Dover, she took her ass to Dover, she took her ass to Dover for to sell. Though her ass was flat of honey, no one parted with her money when she took her ass to Dover for to sell. No matter how she tried, she couldn't sell it. But then she proved she had a lot of spunk. She felt that fate had willed it, so she took it out and killed it, and she went around and sold it by the hunk. She took her ass to Dover, she took her ass to Dover, she could have sold a dozen more she found. For to each man as he passed, she would sell a hunk of ass, and she made a tidy profit all around.